Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? It's me. Like that. How is that for an entrance? You like that? What about that? Huh? What? Like that. But anyway, I'm actually in the bathroom. I thought I would change up the scenery, and the bathroom just felt right. But anyway, my roommate's on the phone, so I figured I would come in the bathroom so you wouldn't have to hear that conversation. But anyway, I know that I have been neglecting my YouTube, and I apologize. But, you know, it's been kind of rough. I've been out here in LA, you know, and I've been working hard. I have a lot of different projects that are coming out, so I'm kind of excited about that. Of course, I want to do more things, but, you know, you're just trying to get out there. But everything is going great. I thank everybody for wishing me well and for giving me constant messages and just trying to check on me to see how I'm doing. But everything, honestly, is working out so well. Let me find some wood. Knock on wood. Okay. Not that I'm superstitious or anything. But anyway, I thought for this video, you know, I would just kind of update you, let you know that I am alive and I'm doing well. But also, I know I've been getting a lot of requests for me to kind of give a little bit of background. I know I've been just kind of throwing these Henrietta characters out, and it's kind of weird for, yeah, you see me like this, and then you see Henrietta, and it's like, well, where did this come from? So anyway, Henrietta is actually a character that I created 10 years ago, about 10 years ago, and I did it for college. So what happened is we had a senior project in college, and, you know, the theme was creativity, and I'm always last minute. So, you know, I was in the theater and I was doing improv and everything. So I was like, well, I should do a video, you know, an improv video, maybe make a character and just kind of completely improv it. So that's kind of what I did. I was at my grandmother's house. I think it was like a Sunday or Easter or something like that, and the project was like due that week. So I was there and I had the video camera and I was just like, you know, well, what do you have here, Nana, that I could use? And, you know, I was just thinking, you know, I'll just try to become a character. So then I was thinking, I was like, you know, my grandmother has the worst wigs in the world. She doesn't wear them anymore, thank God, but she has some of the worst wigs you could ever imagine. So she was like, well, you know, I have these old clothes and wigs or whatever. So, you know, I was like, all right, let me run upstairs, and I went up there, and I got some, and everybody was cracking up, because I'm putting on these wigs or whatever. So I had the whole outfit on, and then my grandmother was the actual, you know, camera person, and she did not understand it. When you're the camera person, if you laugh or talk, it actually gets recorded, too, even though you're behind it. So anyway, the first scene we did, she started dying, and the camera doing this, and I'm like, Nana, you cannot do that if you're going to record it. And it was funny because she didn't even know. I just said, follow me with the camera. I didn't even do the voice or anything, and it just started. And then they were just like, where did this voice come from? And honestly, I don't know where I got that voice from. But I know I did it 10 years ago, and a lot of people, like, you know, try to tell you, you know, or tell me that, you know, oh, you know, Tyler Perry, which is fine, you know, because it's the whole Madea character. But honestly, like, I did this before that, or at least before I even knew anything about, you know, the Tyler Perry thing. But I'll say, you know, I got a lot of it from a lot of people in my church growing up, a lot of family members. And I will say, like, Eddie Murphy and Martin Lawrence, all that stuff where they were playing, like, the older people, I really thought about that stuff, too. So that, I would say, is more of, like, where I was thinking of when I did it. But, you know, and now she's kind of just grown and become this crazy thing, and I don't know. It's just funny because I feel like she's, like, such a complete character where you really know the type of person she is. Somehow you just kind of know how she'll respond in a situation, you know, how she feels about stuff, and, you know, she's out there. It's crazy. But anyway, I'm really glad people kind of took to it. It's funny because, you know, originally when I shot it, I didn't have a digital camera. It was like a regular VCR. And so, you know, years later, I actually just recorded it on the TV. So I'm actually put that link. It's on my page. Some of you might have seen it, but I'll put the link to, like, the very first videos of Henrietta. So anyway, that's where she came from. She's like 10 years old, even though she looks, what, 60, no, 70, 80, something like that. But, you know, feel free. What I think I'm going to do now, you know, I've been putting the videos out every once in a while, but I really would like to hear what some of your ideas are as far as what, you know, you would like to see Henrietta doing. Now, keep in mind, I'm very out there and I'll do a lot of stuff, but I don't think I'm comfortable with bringing her outside. So, I don't know, for right now, at least, unless I have, like, some big production, but I'm not going to just go walking outside with one little digital camera and somebody and I'm as Henrietta. I'm not that brave yet. But, you know, if you could think of some kind of scenarios or whatever, that would be great. You could feel free to, like, leave comments or whatever. And thanks again for everybody who has, like, hit me up and, you know, wished me well here in L.A. Hopefully you'll be able to see me in a lot of different things. That would be great, of course, la, 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 la. But I am doing well, and I am alive, so look for more videos, and feel free to give me all of your responses, your comments, and everything else like that, okay? And thanks again. Bye.